Right now, let's go to Kimberly with a preview of the season's first major championship.
On next Sunday's PBA World Championship, we're going to see some very familiar faces on the five-man step ladder, including a Hall of Famer who's going to try and climb his way from the bottom to take only his second major of his career.
That Hall of Fame veteran is none other than Parker Bone III, who's won 32 PBA titles in his 29-year career, including that lone major victory, the 2001 USBC Masters. Now he's quietly made his way into the stepladder final of the PBA World Championship with a stellar performance during the match play portion of the event.
I just snuck in there at the end and kept minding my P's and Q's, and lo and behold, everything worked out well for me to still be standing now.
But the 49-year-old who hasn't won a title in nearly 5 years will have his work cut out for him in the World Championship final. Ahead of him on the stepladder are some of the PBA's best, and all are 20-some years younger than Bone.
There's been a lot of shows I've been on that I've been the youngest guy. I don't know that I've ever had a show that I'm clearly the oldest guy, by a long shot. Dan is an up-and-comer. He knows how to play. The only thing that he's missing realistically is learning how to win. If I get fortunate enough to meet Rhino, I think he's going to bring it, and I just better bring it as well. The next guy in line would be Sean Resch. I sincerely know that I've got my hands full if I happen to bowl Sean. Anybody's going to have their hands full with Sean. And then Belmo. What more can you say about Jason Belmonte? His ball kind of speaks for itself. His charismatic nature on the lane, he knows how to get the job done.
And the young guns are quick to return the compliments.
They're all really, really good bowlers on the show, for sure. And, it's good to see Parker back bowling good as well.
His form this week in the World Championship was undeniably, he bowled the best I've ever seen him bowl.
And Parker will have to keep doing so if he's to have any shot at PBA title number 33 and the second major of his Hall of Fame career.
I've got enough of the regular titles. Would I love to win a major? Absolutely. I've only got one to my credit, unfortunately. I'm going to tell you right now, I've got 8 seconds in majors. And it's kind of a bittersweet ending. There's still a good payday at the end of the tournament, but it's still really nice when you can say, I'm the champion.